Namaste and welcome friends to our new video of strange animal behavior. This video is about a famous headless chicken which was named Miracle Mike. In the year 1945, a farmer Lloyd Olson beheaded the chicken to have it in supper. The chicken was only 5 months old then. The axe missed the jugular vein, leaving one ear and most of the brain stem intact. Despite it being beheaded, Mike continued to balance on the ground. When Mike did not die, its owner Olson decided to continue to care permanently for the bird. The chicken was fed a mixture of milk and water via an eyedropper. The headless chicken became so famous that it was even photographed for dozens of magazines and papers. Mike has also featured in Time and Life magazines. The scientists determined that the axe had missed the jugular vein of the chicken and a clot had prevented Mike from bleeding to death. Mike died one day when it choked. Hope this video was interesting and informative. Kindly like, share and subscribe to our channel for more such interesting videos. Till then, take good care of yourself and thank you for your time.